I think the problem was that I loved the music more than I loved money at the time. So I didn't work for money. I worked for the music.
A lot of what we all do today is due to people like John Morales.
He's the first one to really make disco grooves go further and further and further.
He's the reason why dance music was created, you know? He's a part of that generation.